Good morning and welcome to Dogman Homestead. We're back out on the build. My goal today is to get as much of this dried in as I can. That includes putting the second section of roof on. I kind of made these walls a little too high here. I hope I can make it work. I don't know how it's going to look, but we'll figure it out. I got to get the rest of the tin up here and then work on getting these sides dried in. So we're going to get going. It's about 8 in the morning. It's going to get hot today, but I got to push through it, man. All right, let's go.
All right, I'm getting ready to throw the rest of the tin up here. I've got this front faced off here. I got the T111 on there. What I'm going to have, I haven't been real good about filming this morning, guys. I'm going to have probably approximately like that. Well, that's going to drop down to, doesn't exactly what I had in mind, but it'll work. I just got to get these roofs on. Then all the work in here will be a lot easier with that sun out of my face. So I'm going to get busy. When I get to cutting these roofing joists, then I'll come back. When we get this metal on this roof. Yeah, I'm on my board. Going out and screw down this piece of tin. I'll see my balancing act. This has this flashing here on the wood, but you see that ain't doing any good for that. So I'm gonna have another piece, kind of like what I got there. I'll probably cut it out of that same roofing. But look at the difference in color, man. Need to put one in that old roofing there. This whole roof needs to be redone, man. This guy did a horrible job. None of these are tight. Look at that. All right. Now I got to get down as far as I can reach on this one. I'm not going to be able to get down in there, but it ain't going nowhere. All right. Gotta save the bows. You don't want to wrench down too tight on these screws. Let me ruin that seal. Well, broke my GoPro 10 already. dropped it, shattered the screen. All right, I gotta notch this one. I got a new gadget, hooks right to my drill, no more grinder. Let's see if we can get this right. So much easier. Only $50, well worth it. Gotta get used to it. Look at that. Alright. That really upsets me about that screen on that GoPro, man. That section is on. I need to get another row of screws up there in the middle. My thinking is when I get that lower roof on, I'll be able to climb up there and stand on that. But I don't know. It ain't going nowhere. There's plenty of screws in there. And over time, that'll fade to match the other side. I don't care. It's new. It's supposed to be shinier than the old. So that's what we got. All right, I'm going to get busy cutting these joists and get this bottom part on. I hope it turns out looking good. Here we go. Alright, I've been horrible about filming today. I gotta get some more filming on the when I start putting plywood and the rest of the tin on. But as you can see, there ain't a whole lot of pitch there. Just enough for that water. Ain't got no choice but to go down. And I got this ledger board attached here. Got them hanging with joist hangers. This will all be covered in plywood. Then I gotta find my hurricane straps. And these are where they need to be yet and get them fixed, but we're making progress, man. Get this roof on, no water's coming in here except for there, and I'm going to try to get T111 on there today, or at least Tyvek, and then there, and then the rest of this will be covered. We ain't got to worry about it. So I want to get these guys in here by Monday, hopefully. Yeah, it ain't gonna be no sooner than Monday. So I gotta run electric wire, which is pretty simple. The box is right behind that wall. I'll just drill through, run my wiring over to this wall. And I'm gonna run one outlet in here and then an outlet for a light or a ceiling fan. I haven't decided what I'm gonna put there yet. So, all right, I'm gonna take a lunch break and come back, and we're gonna start knocking out the rest of this roof. I'll be back. Look at this one. Meat and macaroni and cheese. She knows she gets to lick the bowl. I got macaroni and cheese. Watch her, she'll start barking at me in a minute. This is good. Dogs don't like cheese. Dogs don't like cheese. What do you want? What do you want? Huh? Where's Rooster? Where is Rooster? I can't find her. Where is she? Rooster, I got good macaroni and cheese lickings. Rooster, where you at? Can't find her. I can't find her. Where's Rooster? Go back to his chase.
Be terrible. Are you happy now? You got the bowl? And I left you a few noodles. Look at that. You don't have to do no dishes around here. You just stick them right back in the cupboard, man. Spick and span.
Alright, we got these joists on. Got the hurricane ties on. I know they're supposed to hit a 2x4, but that's 16 on center. That's 24. They ain't going nowhere. They're also toenailed in. And it's going to be fun getting this last piece on. I don't know how I'm going to get to it. So we're getting this one on. It's going to hit and shimmy on down. Ain't much of a pitch, but it's a pitch. Alright. It is hot. But I'm going to tell you what, man. This shade in here, this having this roof on makes one heck of a difference. At least now it's cloudy, but let's talk to the dogs over here. You guys ready for your apartment soon? Lily, you ready for your apartment? Yeah, I gotta get you guys some fresh water here in a minute. All right, we got all the OSB up there. There's some spots I haven't screwed yet. It's just so hot. I'm gonna wait till it cools down, come put the tie back on it and throw the tin up, and I'll put that on tomorrow's video. But I'm in rough shape, guys, so I'll be fine once I go inside and rest a while. I've already been through 3 shirts today. Humid. So it is extremely shady in here now, and that's without even running AC. So I know for a fact this will be nice and cool for them. And then once I get the tin on, I'll come back. I get put the bird block in. And alright. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd appreciate it if you'd subscribe. Give me a like, give me an unlike, I don't care. We'll get back to this build hopefully tomorrow. I don't think it's supposed to rain. All right, guys. Happy trails.